They signed him about 5 years ago. He's been on loan ever since.